Hey everyone, so today I'm doing this back to school makeup look for middle schoolers. And I told you guys I was gonna do this like a while ago, and I did. I did the whole tutorial and then I found out I didn't hit record. Like sometimes I hit record on my camera, but it doesn't actually like go through. My camera is really weird. Hang on. Okay, so anyways, this is what I did. And what I really like about this, it's really inexpensive. For middle school, it's kind of tricky, like, what makeup you're gonna wear. It kind of depends if your parents let you wear makeup or whatever. I started wearing makeup in 7th grade. I just wore, like, eyeliner and, like, concealer and foundation. I didn't really like mascara when I was, in middle school, and I just started probably the past year or two liking mascara. So for this tutorial, I went out and I wanted to buy a really inexpensive kind of eyeshadow palette for you guys. And I bought this, and this is from Wet n Wild in the color Sweet as Candy. And I just wanted to talk about this real quick because these are only like $2.99. They have them in a bunch of colors. I have like a blue and brown type color scheme. But this one I didn't think I'd like because this was one of the lightest colors they had, which is why I got it for this look. So it has like these three colors. But believe it or not, I've been absolutely loving this. I wear this to school when I have time in the morning. I wore this on my first day of school. I'm not wearing eyeliner right now. I'm just wearing mascara. But when I wear eyeliner. But I absolutely love, love, love this. And I do get compliments on it when I wear it. So I'm just going to get into the tutorial. I just wanted to mention that because this is really inexpensive and I like it a lot. First, I'm just going to use NYX concealer, but you can use whatever kind you want, and just apply it to any area that needs extra coverage. So for this look, you really just want to concentrate on keeping your face clean and clear. And then I'm just going to take NYX foundation, but you can use whatever kind of foundation you want. And I'm just using a stippling brush, but if you don't have one, you could just use your hands. So I'm just applying it all over my face, and then I'm just going to blend it out. Blend. Make sure you go down to your neck too. And then I'm just gonna take e.l.f. translucent powder, and what's good about this is it only comes in one color, so it's good for any skin tone. And then you just set it, and this is just gonna make your face not look creasy and oily. And then you can use eyeshadow primer, and this is optional. E.l.f. makes a really cheap one for like $1, but I'm using the Urban Decay primer potion. It's just gonna make your eyeshadow lasts longer. But then I'm using Sweet as Candy from Wet n Wild, and you can use these brushes if you don't have any brushes yourself. So I'm going to start with the brow bone color, which is just a light color, and just apply it under my eyebrows. This is just going to highlight your eyes. Then I'm going to take the eyelid color, which is this pink color, and just apply it all over my lid. And you can get this palette for like $2.99. It's really inexpensive. And it works really well. And I'm just going to take a crease brush and take the brown color that it comes with and apply it to my crease. And you can apply as little or as much as you want, and it's just going to darken up or lighten up your look. It's just kind of going windshield wiper motions. Then just take whatever mascara you like to use and apply it to your upper and lower lashes. And my eyelash curler was in my car, so I couldn't use it, but I would use it if you have one. So that is it, guys. Bye!